I am in South Florida, and people here love to buy up toilet paper like crazy. Every time like they think a hurricane is coming, they're also buying up all the paper towel, all the toilet paper. There is no hurricane coming. You don't need that much toilet paper.